The long wait is over for many Filipinos and Canadians who were all excited when Jollibee opened its 8th store in Alberta, in the city of Red Deer.
We're very excited. We have Jollibee here now. We've been waiting for this Jollibee here in Red Deer, but bakit Jollibee, syempre? Number one sa Pilipinas, so gusto natin ng tangkiligin ng Jollibee.
My wife's Filipino, and we've been to Jollibee many times in Calgary and Edmonton.
For many, Jollibee brings a taste of home. Philippine flavors they grew up with. This customer loves the convenience of having Jollibee closer to him. Others who could not make it on opening day due to work counted on their colleagues to buy their favorites.
Exciting this is! How could we miss it?
Okay, and you love chicken?
We do. We have lots of wonderful Filipino friends and colleagues at our job. Yes, we're actually picking up lunch for one of them. She's very excited that we're here.
Dayan Umali, Jollibee's marketing director for North America, said they want to reach a wider audience when they opened in Red Deer.
It's always nice to bring Jollibee to a new set of audiences. And, you know, nice to meet our kababayans here in different parts of North America. This is the 8th in Alberta. So we have 4 in Edmonton, 3 in Calgary, and then this is the first in Red Deer. There's a considerable Filipino population here. Want to serve our Filipino customers who are longing for a taste of home. And it's a fast-growing city, family-oriented city. We think it's a good fit for Jollibee.
Jess De Leon, ABS-CBN News, Red Deer, Alberta.